I had worked with a previous coach, and I had a relationship that had just broken up right after the Christmas holidays, and I was just really at a low point. I felt like I wasn't getting what I needed to change my love life and to change myself and to find that partner. And I was really frustrated. And then I found Luba, and we had one session together, and it was just amazing. In one session, she really tapped into the problem areas that I needed to fix. And she said, "We're not going to let you hurt anymore. You're not going to go down that road. We're going to get this right." And I was so relieved, because after working with somebody else for, well over a year, I just felt like I was back at square one. And so I signed up with Luba right away and immediately started to see some really big shifts for myself. And I was desperate. I was at a place that I was willing to do anything. And even if it was to bare my soul to a perfect stranger, I was willing to do it. But Luba made it so easy and comfortable and warm, and made it a lot easier for me as I got into my story. And what I felt right away was she was able to pinpoint just by listening to a couple of stories about past relationships. She was able to pinpoint what I was doing that needed just some fine tuning. And I felt like she really saw through very clearly the path forward. And that's what inspired me to get started with Luba. And the other thing was, she also said, you know, it was about action. I was frustrated with coaches that, you know, just want to meditate and just want to talk about loving everybody, but there was no practical nature to it. It was no direction or guidance as to what to say and what to do. And Luba says, we're going to do homework. We're going to take action. And she helped every step of the way with words and things to do that would really drive a shift. And that's what I was really attracted to, was that action. There's so much that I like about it. It's the sisterhood that we have through Empowered Woman. And first, the coaching is top notch. It is very relevant to the issues that we're facing and to us personally. So the support from each of the women, the modules and the online capabilities and the meditation, the exercises that we go through are really very, very powerful, and they can shift you in just, you know, a moment. And I mean, I think the love breakthrough was one of my favorite ones, where, you know, we listened to the meditation, or I listened to the meditation on my own. And after three times, I just felt completely different. I just wasn't looking at those men that I was always attracted to anymore. I just wasn't interested. And it was more of, you know, getting what I deserve and what I was looking for in a true partner. And it just changed. I wasn't drawn to those people that were unavailable anymore. It was just really amazing how quickly the shift happened. So I can't say enough about it. It's been really transformational for me. And I started to get some really good candidates right away working with Luba. And I had several men that were, what I call prospects or potential, you know, they were, I have one in particular that is continuing to make good strides in the right direction. And, you know, I think it takes time to get to know a person. So I'm going down that journey and exploring all the possibilities. And this time, protecting myself, being wise, putting the man to the test to see if he is really capable and worthy of my love. So I feel really good about where I am today. And I'm excited. I have all the skills and the tools. And I know that, you know, whatever it's, I don't feel that desperation anymore to just hold on to a man and keep him. It would be a lifelong dream of mine to be able to help other women get through, you know, some of the circumstances that I faced alone before meeting Luba. And if I could help another person get to where I am now and even beyond, that would mean the world to me.